is our layover between Des Moines and Bozeman.
Stop
here for some
around.
Breakfast. How was your breakfast?
Good.
Oren, how's your breakfast?
Good.
Is
it a croissant?
Oh, yeah. What do you think is the thing you're most looking forward to?
Either the rafting, oh, you're recording, or the zip lining.
Yeah. Wednesday.
Oh, jeez.
Dude, stop.
Trip. I love that the places that we go to and that we could kind of immerse ourselves in each place that we go to. A lot of the other
So what do we have to share again?
Just name?
My name is Oren.
Where are you from?
I live in Iowa.
What are you most excited about on this trip?
Kinda everything. I'm from Iowa.
Nice. Beverly, your sisters from Texas.
To do everybody else. Hi everybody, I'm Meyer. I know it's all my stuff.
Safety first.
I also live in Iowa with these people.
I'm David. I'm from New Jersey.
Hi, I'm Lyrica. I'm from New Jersey. And my name is Maria.
All right.
Okay, my name is
Hi, my name is Paige, and I'm originally from Canada. I'm Jen. I live in Iowa. I have never met a cookie that I have not thoroughly enjoyed, so I'm going to pick cookie.
Well, hello, everybody. I'm one of your guides. I'm Kayla. I'm from Helena, Montana, originally. I love the Montana series. You're on the best trip there is, in my opinion. And I'm here because this is my backyard and I can't wait to show you around. That's where I'll be. I don't have much to offer, but
I've got this empty seat. I don't have much to offer. Wild juniper.
Yeah.
Oh.
first hike of the trip is complete. We all made it out.
Barely.
Now we have a fancy
hike lunch.
How was your lunch?
Pickles.
Avery, how's it going for you?
All right.
Delicious. And it's massive, so we can't tell you. Must
mean
it's good.
Well, this plate is nearly empty. That must be a good sign.
Ooh, hot sand on toes, cold sand in sleeping bags. I come to know that memories were the best things you ever had. The summer shorn, beat down on bony back. So far from home where the ocean stood, down dust and pine bone. Slept like dogs down by the fireside. Awoke to the fog, we're all around us. The boom of summertime. We stood steady as the stars.
That one was
so happy, happy.
Get warm.
To the side of this boat, as the old man fell, we sang. Just to bless the morning.
Yeah. So dinner tonight at 3:20. Jen, what did you get for dinner tonight?
I got a cute little quail.
I thought it was a little juvenile chicken.
No,
baby. I come to know the things are wrong. Smoke in my lungs, or the echoed stone, careless and young. Free as the birds that fly.
I hate it. It's not for me. Why is it you are doing a lot? You burn yours. I don't mind a fucking look I like.
I stood steady as the stars.
Mine's just mine that
you
want.
Wake up when the sun is warm, killing my time, cause it really doesn't matter.
Oh yeah. You've been ziplining before?
Yes, once.
Awesome. So you're gonna be a pro. Alright, you're good to go. Have fun.
You're good
to go.
Alright.
Hold on for dear life, Emmett.
Don't hold the cable!
Three!
Three!
I know. So, what kind of flower is this again? Glacier lily.
That's just.
No.
How's that hiking water pack going for you?
So happy with my purchase. I think I'm gonna go on a 5-star review.
Wow.
Dad, get off that camera. Get off that camera, I need a glacier lily.
Dude, I didn't know you could aim that well.
I got you square in the chest.
Dude. Stay on the trail, you bot. Dude, you're getting in my video. Let's focus on what's important
there
here.
There can only be one.
Obsidian. to be molded. So they would
highly sought after by other Native Americans.
So with that, they would also make high quality arrowheads, these sheep eaters.
Oh,
look at
that. It's going.
Wait. Isn't it get bigger?
No, it's just a little teaser.
There we go. Whoa.
Take the pictures of that.
Whoa. Oh,
okay. Whoa. Get ready for photos, please.
No, I'm
not.
Here, get me. Get it.
Waterfall.
Grand Canyon of the Yellowstone. Parkour! Yeah!
Are you going up? Where do you go under?
Oh, that's good.
Where do you go under?
Look at the camera!
I got it, thank you.
still come on.
Lucky.
I watched for wildlife mom here. I see a mallard. Right there. There's a mallard.
Then you see all this black rock over here on that.
That is salt from the last.
I don't know if I'll catch it, but that's the osprey nest.
Drop it!
Drop it! Woo! Okay, that's
wave, guys!
Well, yes, because the church owns this water.
Hello!
Time.
You can be that gave him a little too late, little mad dot, little spray paint, little bird shot, just down that road. There's a first beer and a first kiss, my first truck hit a first ditch, where boys like me call home. Times like these, you line them up and tame yourself for growing up and finding out what's on the other side. Take me back, back when we were river kids and didn't have a care in this old world. Take me back, underneath that big sky bridge, where love and life were simple back when we were river kids.
Nice job, buddy.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's a big employer. What's your horse's name, Jeff?
All right.
Roll.
Roll, baby.
cups.
Sun is shining. God, guys, do it again.
Please. Oh, calm down. Oh, you ready?
Yeah.